Welcome to Eco Innovatech, a channel dedicated to exploring innovative solutions to our greatest environmental challenges. Today, we venture into the unseen world of microplastics, a pervasive threat to our ecosystems and health. Did you know you likely ingest thousands of microscopic plastic particles daily? These particles have infiltrated every level of the food chain. In this episode, we'll shine a light on this hidden danger and explore ways to fight back against microplastic pollution. What exactly are microplastics and how did they become so ubiquitous? These tiny fragments, less than 5 millimeters in length, are the offspring of our insatiable appetite for plastic. Every plastic bottle, fishing net, and piece of synthetic fabric can break down into countless microplastics, which then embark on a long journey through our environment. Carried by winds and ocean currents, microplastics have reached every corner of the globe. They have been found frozen in Arctic ice, in the guts of marine animals, and even embedded in the fruits and vegetables we consume. As these particles break down, they become small enough to be ingested by even the tiniest creatures, entering the very foundation of the food web. With each ingestion, microplastics accumulate, concentrating toxins as they move up the food chain, ultimately reaching us. The long-term consequences of microplastic ingestion on human health are still being studied, but early research suggests potential links to a range of health problems. The fight against microplastics requires a multi-pronged approach, from reducing our reliance on single-use plastics to developing innovative solutions for removing these particles from our environment. In our quest to remove microplastics from our drinking water, one of the most accessible technologies is the carbon filter. These filters, commonly found in household water pitchers and faucet attachments, utilize activated carbon to trap and remove a wide range of contaminants, including microplastics. Activated carbon undergoes a special treatment process that creates a vast network of microscopic pores, capturing impurities as water flows through the filter. While carbon filters are effective at removing larger particles and many chemical contaminants, their ability to capture the smallest microplastics can vary. When choosing a carbon filter, consider factors like the filter's lifespan, its effectiveness in removing specific contaminants, and its overall environmental impact. While carbon filters play a crucial role in reducing our exposure to microplastics, a comprehensive approach requires a combination of filtration methods and efforts to reduce plastic consumption at its source. For those seeking the highest level of microplastic removal, reverse osmosis systems stand as the gold standard in water filtration technology. These systems employ a multi-stage filtration process, culminating in a semi-permeable membrane that acts as an incredibly fine sieve, blocking out a vast majority of contaminants, including microplastics. The heart of a reverse osmosis system is the membrane itself, with pores so tiny they can block out particles as small as 0.0001 microns. As water is forced through the membrane under pressure, contaminants are left behind, resulting in exceptionally pure water. Reverse osmosis systems are highly effective at removing not only microplastics, but also a wide range of other impurities, making them an excellent choice for households concerned about water quality. While these systems have a higher upfront cost and produce a small amount of wastewater, they offer peace of mind by ensuring drinking water is virtually free of microplastics and other contaminants. While point-of-use filters like carbon and reverse osmosis systems are effective at purifying drinking water, they don't address microplastics in water used for showering, bathing, and washing clothes. Whole house filtration systems offer a comprehensive solution for addressing microplastic contamination at its source. Installed on the main water line entering your home, these systems ensure all water flowing through your pipes is filtered. These systems typically employ a multi-stage filtration process, combining sediment filters, carbon filters, and sometimes ultraviolet light disinfection. While whole house filtration systems represent a more significant investment, they offer comprehensive protection against microplastics and other water contaminants. For those seeking the most comprehensive protection, these systems provide peace of mind that is hard to match. While water filtration plays a crucial role in reducing our exposure to microplastics, we need to address the relentless flow of plastic into our environment at its source. One impactful step is to reduce our reliance on single-use plastics, which are major contributors to plastic pollution. By opting for reusable alternatives, we can significantly reduce our plastic footprint. Beyond individual actions, advocating for systemic change is crucial. Support legislation that bans or restricts single-use plastics and encourage businesses to adopt sustainable packaging practices. Every piece of plastic we prevent from entering the environment is a victory in the fight against microplastic pollution. By working together, we can create a future where these particles no longer pose a threat to our health or the health of our planet. The fight against microplastics is a multifaceted challenge that demands both individual and collective action. From adopting advanced filtration technologies to embracing a less plastic-dependent lifestyle, each step brings us closer to a cleaner, healthier future. The power to protect our planet and our health lies within each of us. By making conscious choices, supporting sustainable practices, and advocating for change, we can turn the tide on microplastic pollution. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the world of microplastics. If you found this exploration insightful, please consider subscribing to EcoInnovatech for more content on innovative environmental solutions. Together, we can make a difference.